Hello there. Sad to say, the weather hasn't cooperated today. It's absolutely lashing down here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It is Manchester United against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Rafael Varane plays with Victor Lindelof in central defence. Fred starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Underway at Old Trafford. Throw in to Manchester United. Fred. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. A chance to whip it in. And clears the danger. And he read it well, intercepting it. Teammates in the middle. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Mbappe. Getting forward. Danilo Pereira. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Effective challenge. Fred. Onto Ronaldo. Couldn't grab hold of it. Threat over for now, it seems. Idrissa Gueye. United regaining possession. Ronaldo. Can he finish? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Trying to deliver it accurately. Defended well. Alex Telles. Jadon Sancho. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. And now the delivery. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Extremely sloppy in possession. It is to be a throw-in. Idrissa Gueye. And green space galore for PSG. And possibilities inside the box. And a bit short with the clearance. Well, a time for composure on the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Diogo Dalot. And the pass over hit. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Messi. Hakimi. Idrissa Gueye. It's Kimpembe now.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. There just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field from either team, which needs to change at some point.
Well, the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Scott McTominay. Sancho. Here's Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. How about the cross? Must score! What an important piece of defending. Sancho. Still not clear. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Mbappe. Neymar. And the advantage is with PSG. Oh, big chance! Well, simple for the keeper. Bruno Fernandes, Cristiano Ronaldo. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. And he's going to go back and issue a caution here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to forget that, was he?
Idrissa Gueye. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Messi. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Underway at Old Trafford. Ronaldo. Can he finish? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Jadon Sancho. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Diogo Dalot. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. He's in behind the defence here. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Fired in by Neymar. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Can he make it 1-0? And there it is! Perfectly executed!
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? And the emphasis is on creativity. It should be! In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, here's the replay, and it has been coming. They've played some great football in this game and they fully deserve this goal.
Possession and patience, the watchwords. Putting his body on the line. Danilo Pereira. Neymar. And PSG pushing forward with options available. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. So a half an hour remaining. Jadon Sancho. Ronaldo at the ready. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. And PSG using width to good effect. And delivered by Neymar here. And the keeper has possession of it. Diogo Dalot. Fred with it. And a fine tackle. Could reduce the deficit. And he does! There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And sadly, the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
So continuing with the action, United still behind, but this game very much a contest. And into the last 20 minutes. Marquinhos. And the advantage is with PSG. Hakimi. Marquinhos. Messi. Nicely timed tackle. Well, it's not quite in the history books just yet, but PSG on the cusp of recording a victory. Stuart, how would you critique their performance in this one?
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent, but they're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory. Well, this is building up to a nail-biting finish. These United fans are making so much noise. Can they get an equaliser here?
Manchester United battling the clock and the scoreline. Well, good work to deny the opportunity. Substitution it is for PSG. And over comes the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Bruno Fernandes. It's with McTominay. Alex Telles has it. Sancho. Here's Ronaldo. Manchester United know they've got to get on the front foot with time the enemy. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, that's the end of that for now. He's in here. Well, not an effort for his own personal scrapbook. Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 39, Scott McTominay. Coming onto the pitch, number 31, Nemanja Matic.
Diogo Dalot. Fred with it. And that will do it for this game anyway, and it goes into the history books as a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. What did you think of their performance?
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
He's really quiet. He usually buzzes around everywhere, Lionel Messi. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Well, he certainly played his part in the win today, both with his penalty and general play. I thought he was a constant threat throughout the game.
Underway at Old Trafford. Ronaldo. Can he finish? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Jadon Sancho. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger.